I had the worst wheel bite ever, though.